What's up, guys? It's Seth Epilai, and this is a different background. It is my kitchen. So you do see we're gonna be making frosting for cupcakes. I want to make my own recipe. I already have a recipe for my cupcakes that I have right here, which consist of chocolate and vanilla cupcakes, and I mashed them together with some frosting. Regular basic frosting, I put a little bit of honey in there, and I put oatmeal sprinkles in there. That is my recipe. It is, vanilla and chocolate cupcakes, no frosting, just mixed together with Funfetti regular frosting with sprinkles and oatmeal and honey, just a little bit of honey. Now, I have four containers right here. My batch will consist of four containers. I had four or five cupcakes. I do not remember. And also Fruity Pebbles. I mashed them up. I mashed everything up and some chocolate sticks. So we have the cupcakes right here. I'm sorry that I did not record a video. It's been a long time. So we're gonna make some frosting. So we're gonna grab a bowl. I have a bowl from the mixture right here. The things you will be needing are, hold on, I'll be right back. You will be needing Funfetti frosting, raw honey, hot caramel, Nutella, and peanut butter and jelly thingy, sprinkles, and some oatmeal. So, for the cupcake, we did drier ingredients, and these are not healthy things. Let's move everything to the side. So, again, let me repeat, we have very unhealthy, we have Quaker's oatmeal, Goober Smucker's grape and peanut butter, Nutella, hot caramel, I don't really know how you say it, Funfetti, vanilla frosting, organic honey, sprinkles if you want. Now what you're going to do is you're going to take your spoon, I can't get this open. Ugh. Okay, there we go. This is Goober, Smucker, and honey, and we're going to take a spoonful of that. And then put it in the base. This is your base. Get in there! Thank you. Moving it to another angle where it's better. My voice is changed. I am sick. Still. Oh my god. Will you have the angle good? Yes. Nope. That is not a good angle. You know what? I'm just going right back. Hello. I'm just gonna have you look at my chest while I do this. Ew, that is not working. So I'm gonna do this. Yay, you can actually see me, but you can't see this. But we're gonna take one spoon of this, and you're gonna mix one of your dry ingredients, which is this. I'm gonna do half of it. I did half of the mixture. Then we're going to do this. It's very, very hard to open, so I'm going to do that last. Sprinkles. I'm going to add some raw organic honey. Honey, any honey you want. Nutella. This is not the healthiest thing in the world. But I'm doing a cooking thing, I don't know. This does not require baking. The Funfetti. Just get the rest of it out in there. I think one scoop for everything is enough. One scoop for everything, one or two scoops for everything is about enough for this mixture. Because we want it to be well with the cupcakes. Now, we cannot get this caramel open. Good. If you don't like, I'm not even gonna do the caramel. It is so hard to open. And we're gonna start mixing it together. If you don't like it, you don't have to eat it. I'm not forcing anyone to eat it. I can't. But I just want you guys to try it out. Let me know what you think. It could be a disgusting piece of garbage, which a lot of my things have been. But what we're gonna do is stick this in the microwave. Oh my god. Can't get this open. Can't get that open. I'm gonna substitute that. I can't get that open, so I'm gonna find something that I can substitute that for. Oh, and I added a bit of coffee. So I put that in for about a minute and it loosened up, and we're just gonna mix it all in together. Your mixture might look gross, but it's gonna be tasting great. Looks gross, tastes great. So we're just gonna scoop one little thing out onto the cupcake base. And next time I'm doing a cupcake base, I'm going to make a video on that. Don't worry, I promise I will. I didn't add a lot of cupcake base to the cupcakes, so I'm just adding a little bit. And make sure that when you spread this out, it's flat, because there's a reason I want to make it flat and cover it all. Don't make it piled up. This is supposed to be a liquidy frosting, or a glue, you can say, but I'm supposed to make it delicious. Make sure you have enough for all the cupcakes to be flat. I'm making a mess right now. Okay, this is might be a mess, but what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to have a cupcake look flat. Like that, flat. So now, what you're gonna add is we're gonna add, a Delizia. They're very delicious. You can add any cookie you want. We're gonna add a Delizia on our thing. We're gonna use orange. So we're gonna add it on every single one of the cupcakes. This is optional. I'm very sorry I did not do recipes for the cupcake. So we're gonna add a little bit more of the pasty stuff on top of the cookie. You don't have to have a lot, you can add a little, you can add as much as you want. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we are going to add sugar on top to make it a very sweet, sweet color. Okay. Sorry, I'm reaching over for the sugar. We're gonna add sugar. Sprinkle the sugar on all of the cupcakes. And then what you're gonna do is, these are what your cupcakes should look like. They might look gross, but please give them a try. Take a spoon, eat them, give them to your families. I came up with this recipe, I worked really hard on it. And I would really like you to leave a comment, like and subscribe, and tell me what other videos I should do, and try these cupcakes out for yourself. I will leave a link in the description for the ingredients to the cupcake, not the frosting, because I didn't give you the ingredients for the cupcake, and I already gave you the ingredients for the frosting. So please just try this recipe out for yourself. Welcome to new background, the kitchen. So yeah, hope you like this video. Leave a comment, like and subscribe. Try these cupcakes out for yourself. Please, I hope you do. These are very good cupcakes. I haven't tried them yet, but I think they will be good. They are like a peanut buttery, chocolatey consistency. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you have a very good day today, and I will see you in my next video. Goodbye! Have a nice day, guys!